Bitcoin continues to slide. It was valued below $30,000, less than half of its $64,000 high in April. Other cryptocurrencies also have been falling. Ethereum was valued at about $4,100 in May. Now it's hovering around $1,900. The swings could be due to a variety of reasons. China recently banned domestic banks from supporting Bitcoin, and Tesla is now accepting Bitcoin after CEO Elon Musk flip-flopped on the decision.